mate.
Stay cool. Yell if you see anything. Stay cool. Yell if you see anything.
Thank you.
we go now? All the doors on this level are locked.
Wait a moment. I'm going to access the Covenant Battle.net and locate an override code to open a door.
You better hurry, Cortana. We can't hold them off all day.
Working on it.
I'd like to see you crack 128,000 bit module.
What the?
This looks like the ship's command center. The captain's transponder signal is strong. We must be close.
This is a good spot, Chief. We can mine the store here while you go after the captain. Good luck, sir.
Coming here was reckless. You two know better than this. Thanks. Marines! Lock and load your weapons. Let's be ready to move.
Okay. Yes, sir!
While the Covenant had us locked up in here, I overheard the guards talking about this ring world. They call it Halo.
One moment, sir. Accessing the Covenant Battle.net. According to the data in their networks, the ring has some kind of deep religious significance. If I'm analyzing this correctly, they believe that Halo is some kind of weapon, one with vast, unimaginable power.
Then it's true. The Covenant kept saying that whoever controls Halo controls the fate of the universe.
Now I see. I have intercepted a number of messages about a Covenant search team scouting for a control room. I thought they were looking for the bridge of a cruiser that I damaged during the battle above the ring. But they must be looking for Halo's control room.
That's bad news. If Halo is a weapon, and the Covenant gain control of it, they'll use it against us and wipe out the entire human race. Chief, Cortana, I have a new mission for you. We need to beat the Covenant to Halo's control room. Marines, let's move.
Yes, sir.
Okay, sir.
Chief, you have the point.
We should head back to the shuttle bay and call for evac. We made it.
Cortana to Echo 419. We have the captain and need extraction on the double.
Negative, Cortana. I've been engaged by Covenant Air Patrols, and I'm having a tough time shaking them. You'll be better off finding your own ride. Sorry.
Acknowledged, Foehammer. Cortana out.
Air support is cut off, Captain. We need to hold here until she can move in.
Oh, man. We're trapped in here. We're screwed. We're screwed, man!
Stow the belly aching, soldier. Remember, you're a leatherneck. Cortana, if you and the Chief can get us into one of those Covenant dropships, I can fly us out of here.
Yes, Captain. There's a Covenant dropship still docked.
So tough.
Everybody, mount up. Let's get on board.
Give me a minute to interface with the ship's controls.
No need. I'll take this bird out myself.
Captain! Hunters!
Hang on.
Nice one, sir.
Time for a little payback.
The Covenant believe that what they call the Silent Cartographer is somewhere under this island. The Cartographer is a map room that will lead us to Halo's control center. The island has multiple structures and installations. One of them contains the map room.
We're approaching the LZ! It's gonna be hot! Get set to cut out swinging! Touchdown! Hit it, Marines!
Go, go, go!
Okay, let's move out. Let's go find the map room that will show us the location of Halo's control center.
Nice and smooth now! Keep it up!
There, in the cliff wall. I'll bet the Silent Cartographer is somewhere inside that facility.
Firing! I'm on fire, baby! Whoa! Keep it steady for me! There's no stopping me! Notify Sector King, they're next.
That can't be all of them.
You got that right.
Covenant are putting up a real fight. The Cartographer must be here. My analysis indicates that the map room should be at the bottom floor of this facility. Let's keep going inside. Don't let them lock the doors. Interesting. I underestimated the Covenant's understanding of Halo's subsystems. They've locked the doors. and we don't have enough firepower to get through them.
Cortana to Keys.
Go ahead, Cortana. Have you found the control center?
Negative, Captain. The Covenant have impeded our progress. We can't proceed unless we can disable this installation's security system.
Understood. We're still en route to the objective. I may be out of contact when we get there. Here are your orders. I want you to use any means necessary to force your way into the facility and find Halo's control center. We have to get to the center before the Covenant. And failure, people, is not an option.
Echo 419 to ground teams. I'll stay on station and keep an eye out for Covenant bogeys.
Second squad, ready to roll as soon as everybody's topside.
LZ looks secure, sir. Nothing moving.
Good luck, people. Keys out.
We need to find the security override to get this door open. It looks like there is a path into the interior of the island.
Give me an angle!
Whoa!
Ooh. You like that? Found it.
What the?
Some more?
Ha ha ha!
Use the holo panel to shut down the security system. Good. That should open the door that leads into the main shaft. Chief, Bravo 22 was bringing us some heavy weapons. After I saw we were up against hunters, I thought you could use them. Let's move down the beach. Keep an eye out for any cargo we can salvage.
so tough now, are you? More, over here!
Let's do it.
You want some more of this?
Them.
Oh, yeah. There's another one! I see him!
No!
There. That holo panel should activate the map. Analyzing. Halo's control center is located there. That structure appears to be some sort of temple or shrine, if I've interpreted this correctly. Interesting. A shrine is an unlikely place to put such a significant installation.
Cortana to Captain Keyes.
The captain has dropped out of contact, Cortana. His ship may be out of range or having equipment problems.
Keep trying. Let me know when you've re-established contact, and then tell him that the Master Chief and I have determined the location of the control center. We'll be heading there as soon as we're topside.
Affirmative. Fohammer out.
Thank you.
Cortana to Echo 419. The Chief and I are topside, requesting pickup.
Roger, on my way.
Center from here.
Good luck. Full hammer out.
The weather patterns here seem natural, not artificial. I wonder if the ring's environment systems are malfunctioning. Or if the designers wanted the installation to have inclement weather.
This is Fireteam Zuna requesting immediate assistance from any UNSC forces. Does anyone copy? Over.
I didn't think there were any human forces left on this part of the ring.
Cortana to Fireteam Zulu. I read you. Fireteam Zulu, this is Cortana. Hold position. We're on our way.
Roger that. Make it quick.
Thank you.
Ha!
Oh yeah. Over here. Let's go. That's the way to do it.
All right. No time!
The Covenant placed their tanks to defend the entrance to the tunnel.
Over here!
Roger that!
I see you!
Covering fire!
Make them count!
Yeah, man!
Battle! More of them!
What the?
I had that one!
Keep it up!
Right on!
You can't hide from me!
I'm on it!
Let's do it!
Well done, Marines!
All right!
Whoa!
I thought the Covenant had eliminated all the Marine forces in this area.
Digging up there in those rocks, Chief. We're totally hemmed in.
We need to get up this ridge.
Marines, hold your positions. We'll handle those guns.
Master Chief, we should scale the ridge and get below those stationary guns.
Affirmative. Holding position.
Come on! Double the plane!
Ooh!
Whoa! What's wrong with you?
Thank you. Grrrr.